Stargazer on Beach. Although they are legitimately thought of as the nightmare inhabitants of the reefs, stargazers are extremely rare to be found on the shore. A stargazer was discovered by the man who had been walking on the beach when something struck his foot. The man was fortunate because some of these fish have venomous spikes or can electrocute. An electric shock or a toxic shot would result from stepping on them. In addition, they enjoy hiding in the sand and ambushing their victim,